tell that okay, man that is your island. Then only the video camera can catch you. Start.
So, yeah, I'll start. So, I'm making coconut shell products. So I got inspired by Murli uncle when he came and he did carpentry for a week. So first I did a normal carpentry with wood. Then I asked him, can he teach me how to do with coconut shells? Then he taught me that. So, I mean, he showed me, he didn't teach me. Then the next week there was an exhibition called Swayam. So there I wanted to sell something and I'm like, okay, fine, I'll try coconut shells. Then I made around 6 products in 1 week. And then when I was selling, I was like a little scared to talk to new people in the starting. Then I got used to it. So that was the selling in exhibition. Now also, like once a week, I make one product and keep it in ROI. And if I make, the thing is, if I make 5 products, so much, my observation is, there'll be at least 3 products which I won't feel it's sellable. So only 2 products might go to the selling area. So next is drumming. So I always like drumming, and then here there's a drum set. So I'm like, okay, fine, I'll start drumming. So I follow the notations which Rupak uncle send. That notations is, sometimes I feel like just to freestyle. But that also I've done, because that is a different experience, and I feel, but freestyle is a different experience, and when you follow a notation, I feel that's a different experience. So I feel there's more value adding, and you learn more when you're following notations and the beats. So I'll just make, yeah, that is this. If I can, I'll try to make this one thing possible.
No, you can't.
Oh yeah, there's no speaker. So. Next is with dance. I started dance when I was like around 4. So I went to like a studio where they were teaching dance and all. Then I got really interested in it. So I kept shifting dance classes for some time. Then I got a personal trainer. There I stayed for around a long time. Then I went to a show. So there it was a reality show. I tried to audition there. So I auditioned, that I felt it was very well. So then I didn't get selected, but it did not affect me too much. Then after that, after some 2-3 years, I went to another audition. At that time I was around 9 years old. That time when I went to an audition, then when I came back after 2 weeks, I was waiting for the results, and that time I didn't get selected. That time that really like disappointed me. And then I didn't dance for around 1 year because of that. And last year I danced for 3 months. Then I again left. Now I feel like I should start again. So yeah, this is the break week. This is me and Advik did a seesaw in the break week. There is one picture here not coming. No, in the break week at home. So that's the comic which I did. You can read it for 2 minutes. So yeah, I have one guy came to campus and he had like skills to catch snakes and rescue snakes and all. Then I got inspired by him. And I'm like, okay, even I want to catch and rescue snakes. So then I started reading about snakes. So every day I read about one snake or something related to snakes. And sometimes I feel like quitting, because I don't think it's like, simply why should I read? Like, can't I just go and catch a snake? But then I realize that it's not safe. Then I realized that it's not safe. So yeah, then I push myself to read at least 30 minutes a day. That is. So I go to an internship called Prani the Pet Sanctuary. There are a lot of animals where I learn how to handle animals and different things about animals. So in that, sometimes I go one day a week, and in one day there's a lot of things happening, so I get overwhelmed, and I try to learn a lot of things in one day so that I get overwhelmed. And now, but I still feel,
take a minute to close.
So I feel that it's still helping me, even if I will get overwhelmed. So yeah, so I made a YouTube video. I made a YouTube video, and then this editing process was around, it took a lot of time because a lot of clips kept getting deleted and stuff, so it was a little frustrating for me.
But it came out.
How much posting?
And then I had an idea of making a fish pond in campus, and then I was searching for a place to make a pond, and then we made a pond. Now we have removed the fish and removed the water because the pond started smelling like drained water and it started stinking. So now my plan is we'll get terrapins